This is gonna be a short video, but Justin Bieber just started selling weed named after his song Peaches, or something like that. And yeah, so I know the people is gonna start coming out saying he's a false Christian, he's a fake Christian, you know. Oh, if he was a Christian, he wouldn't do that, but you gotta give people time, man. You gotta give people grace, man. You gotta give people love, man. You can't instantly begin throwing stones and bashing on folks and the who's a Christian police. You know, yes, if somebody's preaching some really foul, weird doctrine, or even if it's just doctrine that's off, yes, okay, you could talk about that. You could bring it out. You could say that. Because there is false doctrines out there, you know. But to go and try to run somebody under the mud and put them down and say they're not a believer in Christ is just weird. I come back to my own personal experience. Again, when I first got saved, the same night I got baptized, I was using drugs, watching X-rated videos. The same night I got saved. It took me about 8 years. 8 years. And when I was doing all sorts of crazy stuff. But I was still a believer. I was still saved by grace. But there were still bondages in my life. There were still chains in my life. There were still areas in my life I wasn't delivered from. You know, sin issues, you know. And even now, I'm not perfect. You're not perfect. He, she, see, no matter what favorite pastor or preacher or songwriter you love, they're not perfect. So because Justin Bieber came out with weed, I know people are going to start saying this. Now, is weed evil? I think that if some people really need it for medical, I mean, then that's fine. But the problem is some people, they just get high. You know what I mean? And it's not to say that it's this, you know, the main thing is like, what are you missing out on? Are you missing out on full experiences with God because of that? Are you missing out on being used fully from the Lord because of that? So anyways, that's just my two cents on the matter is show the brother grace, man. I'm not condoning selling weed. I'm not condoning weed. Or recreational pot. I'm not, but I'm just condoning grace. I'm condoning patience. I'm condoning long suffering. I'm condoning love. And you know, yeah, so that's how I feel about it. Let me know how you guys feel about it in the comments.